The giving of a lei is a timeless treasure that expresses those special meanings. A lei made from the heart will last a lifetime. This is the belief that Meli Enos lives by. She began creating ribbon leis when she retired from her job working with senior citizens in 1988. Since then, Meli has created over hundreds of ribbon leis, and they look like real flowers.
When I see a flower, I try to experiment and imitate how it looks like. And if it doesn't come out right, I tear it apart and do it again and again and again until I get it. And so that flower there by my wall is called a desert flower. So when I make the lei and it looks like the desert flower, then I call it the desert flower.
Meli started teaching ribbon lei classes at Ben Franklin stores, and people were noticing her unique creations and designs. Soon, customers were coming into Ben Franklin buying thousands of specialty yarn and ribbons.
Now that I make leis, I was on TV and all that, they call me famous. So I'm lining up at the bank and they say, "Hey, you're the lady on TV." And I said, "No, that's my twin sister." They said, "No, it's your voice. It must be you."
As ribbon lei creations gained popularity, Meli got the idea to publish a book on the art of lei making.
My goal in life is to share my talent to not just locally, but everywhere in the world. I taught a lot of people already, and now they are also making leis like these ladies from Japan. She learns from here, then she goes back to Japan and teaches other people too.
Meli was inspired to be artistic at a young age.
We don't have much in the Philippines, but my mother is crafty. So she takes all these crepe papers and taught me how to make flowers out of them. And we make a big wreath, and we put it at the graveyard when it's Memorial Day. I have all this imagination of creating things from not expensive materials. Lei making, it makes you feel good. When you finish something, you feel like you accomplished something. Not like a couch potato doing nothing, just watching TV. And that's not good for seniors like me because you're not challenging your mind.
Meli has a team of helpers who assist her in the classes that she now holds at her home.
And people from all over the world come to me and ask me about ribbon lei making. And they buy the lei and bring it back to Greece or wherever. And that's promoting Hawaii also. I said, "You come here and I teach you for free."
Meli is an ambassadress of aloha. She gives from the heart and is an inspiration to others. This is Anjali Kishi from Kainalu Elementary School for Hikino.